16-year-old son was addicted to meth.
Wow, we can see there's a called the Kiki. It's gone now.
There's Robin Ventura.
I believe he...
I saw, you know, a little flip.